So this is our show, Grenglish, with Angelo Tsarouchas. You guys know him?
It's too high for me.
There's a shorter guy after me, so I'm going to move this a little bit. How's everyone doing? So, welcome to the world famous Laugh Factory in Chicago. I'm your host, Tryfon Reglis. Thank you for coming in. Thank you. So, this is our show, Grenglish, with Angelo Tsarouchas. You guys know him? I'm gonna mess you up tonight. Angelo Tsarouchas is here. He'll be coming out a little bit later on. There's also another special guest. I'm one of them. Thank you, by the way. Angelo invited us to do this. Either that was good or bad idea, I'm not sure. There's another guy after me, his name is Alex Tsakanikas. Anybody know him?
Oh!
Yeah? You dated him? Yeah. He's pretty good. He's pretty good. Put him in your pocket. It's nice. Anyways, so that's our show. Thank you for coming out. I'm going to start off with a couple of things. First of all, thank you for coming out because it's not easy. I don't know if you know a little bit that way. There's a World Series going on. You guys know anything about that?
Yeah? Yeah, we do.
Cubs, anybody Cubs? Cubs, anybody from Cleveland?
Just our waiting.
Is there a security here? Just in case. So let me tell you guys something, because most of us are Greek here, yeah?
Yeah.
The vast majority? Who are the non-Greeks? You can raise your hand.
Tim.
Okay, my lady, my uncle's feet is in the corner. He likes white girls. So, yeah. He drinks Black Label. You guys, waitress, you have Johnny? Black Label? He likes Black Label. That's awesome. Okay. So the point of that was, he's in the corner, so if he's bothering you, I apologize. So for you Greeks, I'm going to tell you about something that I know that you also know. There's a curse, supposedly, right? About the billy goat? Yeah? You guys know what I'm talking about? Yeah. Come on, find it, damn. So the billy goat, apparently, this guy brought it to the World Series. Now, if you're Greek, we usually eat that, right? Okay. So they say it's a curse. What was the curse? Sheep, lamb, bunny, we eat all that stuff. The only curse that happens is when you go to the bathroom. Maybe you know, I'm going to translate everything. So, that being said, they're very superstitious. That's what the Cubs do. They say, you know what, this, this, and that. Honestly, if they don't win tonight, I'm not going to say I don't want to be a Cubs fan anymore because we're used to it. But come on, man. Cleveland, tonight, in our own city? Guys, if this happens, we run that way. Georges, how many Georges we have in the audience? Come on, there's at least minimum of 9. 1, 2. Anybody else? Okay. Let me tell you a story about Bravo. Is that a key? Bro, your name's Beto, right? Security's right around the corner. All I gotta do is call them. It's fine. So let me tell you a story about my Georgia experience. First of all, I like to do the Bluetooth thing that hangs around your neck, you know what I mean? And you press the button. You guys know what I'm talking about?
Yeah.
You know, I have a Galileo wire, you know? So I press it, and I usually listen to music or call somebody, and I talk to Siri. Now, excuse me? Oh, sorry. If I'm bothering you, let me know. So I press it, and I talk to Siri. Now, I change Siri's voice to the guy because the Australian chick, she's really hot, and it kind of gets me a little wrapped up. But the guy's like a robot. So I press it, and I say, Siri. No, I wasn't thinking. Siri, call George. That's all I said. Siri says, which George? You have 27. I thought that too, and I'm like, I'm sorry, I'm a good boy. So I press it again, and I say, knowing what's going to happen, George Pappas, Siri, call George Pappas. Which George Pappas? Six. Getting closer. At this point, I say, Siri, call mom. Because I couldn't do it anymore. Siri says, calling your mother. You know how many times I hear that going on? All the time. You got me. All the time. So that being said, anybody ever go to Miami? You guys know Miami? Yeah, good. It's beautiful, beautiful country. Because it's not America, it's like Latin America. So they speak Spanish, they speak Creole, which is Haitian word Creole, that's their language, and then English. So I lived there for a little bit. So I have a good friend of mine, her name is Christina, she was born and raised there, so she's Greek American from Miami. I'm Greek American from Chicago. So I get there and she's showing me around. Now, there's this place called Lincoln Boulevard, you guys know that?
Yeah.
You can clap, you can root, you can go, ooh, yeah, that's the place. I tell you, you like that, so it's okay. So we're going up and down the boulevard, she's showing me cafes and this and that. And at one point, Christina goes, like that. Well, actually, she's like, and he's like, okay, what? I thought you dropped something this and that. He's like, you see those two guys over there? Those two flamboyant looking guys? I'm like, yeah, I work with them. If they see us, you're in for it. I'm like, in for what? Oh, you'll see. I'm like, what do you mean? In frufru. I'm like, frufru? Frufru in English is frufru. So I said, those two. She's like, you're so stupid, here they come. Swear to God, top to bottom, white, pink, looking like Al Pacino in Scarface. If he was Ricky Ricardo, looking like Lucy. You guys happen to have the picture, right? So that happened, they're walking this way, all of a sudden, yes, I am before. So they turn and they look at me. Mira, Cristina, who's your friend? Hi, my name is Tryfon. Nice to meet you. Ooh, Tryfon. Are you Griego like Cristina? I was like, yes, I am Griego like Cristina. Where are you from? I'm like, I just moved here from Chicago. You know, I just moved to Miami from Chicago. Ooh, you Griego from Chicago? I love the Griego food in Chicago. I love the meat and the spit that turns. I love the salad, the way they toss it, with the feta cheese. And come to my home, with the white sauce, you put a little everything in it. Tzatziki, I love the white sauce, the red egg. Now, I'm listening to him like this. Yeah, that's good for you. In my mind, I'm tough. Man, I'm not spitting on any meat and a spit, getting my salad tossed with any kind of white sauce from this guy that looks like Ethan McCartney Lucy. I was like that, like just whatever. What came out of me was, yeah. Is that your chihuahua? That's a good dog, man. It's so nice. Oh, yeah, this is my perro. Yeah, your dog. No, I call it perro. He is a perro, but his name is perro. Everything but my perro. He loves it. Like you, he loves it food. He loves it a lot. Especially the feta cheese, he really get up. At that point, I look at Christina and I say, Reto Pusti! And I walk away. I couldn't do it anymore. Well, I know, you know, we're good friends to this day. He's very gentle sometimes. He's cute. Okay, so I'm gonna move on. How is everybody doing after my Marquillas? Like I said, excuse me, Marco Spiro's corner left. Waitresses, bartenders, I apologize. He likes the black label. He might grab you. Be careful. It's okay to swat at him. It's fine. But we're going to move on, okay? You're going to be your first guy after me, so you're second guy. Okay? We're going to bring him out, and I want to want you guys to give a big round of applause, okay? Now, I've known this kid for about 2 years. He's a little shorter than me, not much. He's a great kid, he's funny, and if he doesn't make you laugh a little bit, you must leave with Becky, because you guys are here for me now. And I'm just gonna introduce you to him, okay? So, really quick, loud round of applause for Mr. Alex Tsakanikas!